so it doesn't have a lid that lifts up. You have to slide it out. And here's what you get.
Hey, what's up, guys? You know, Best here. This is my review of the Nintendo Wii U. This is the latest gaming console coming from Nintendo that just launched not too long ago in time for the holiday season. In this review, I'm going to be covering the new games for the launch lineup of games, the hardware, including the new gamepad, and also whether this is something you should buy, whether you should go out and buy a Wii U right now. So first, we're going to talk about the design and the hardware. Now, the Wii U comes in two different configurations. We have the basic version, which is going to be the white color we want to air it today. It has 8 GB of internal storage, comes with the Wii U gamepad, the stylus, and the sensor bar. And the Wii U Deluxe version is...
It's okay. I got the flag at the end of the level, so.
This is Wii U. It's an entirely new console from Nintendo that fundamentally changes the relationship between you and your TV, your high-def gaming console, the internet, and how you, your friends, and family all connect. And this is the Wii U gamepad. It's used to control the Wii U.
Data from one to the other, but now that you have both, what do you do with this one? Well, you could keep it to play GameCube games, you could sell it to GameStop for a measly $20, or it could be a really cool Christmas gift. Since the original Wii is smaller than the Wii U, it'll fit in the box. Here are all the packaging that came with the Wii U. Here's where you can start putting in the cables. Let's grab the component cables that you don't need anymore because the Wii U is HDTV. Now the next level. The original Wii fits right there. There's the AC adapter. Back in the box it goes. In there, they'll never tell the difference. Behold, YouTube's first reboxing video. When your kids find the surprise inside, just tell them it's what all the cool kids are playing, or that it's just as good as the Wii U. Or isn't that what you wanted? Or maybe you weren't a good boy this year, and Santa doesn't like you. Any way you want to spin it, just like magic, you have a great gift to give to your loved ones, making for a Christmas morning everybody will remember. Just imagine the look on the little kids' faces.
This is how you will play next.
Success, but some people rise up boring after 5 minutes.
Boring. I'm too old for
There's a lot of cool stuff going on and some seriously excited people. There's so much going on here. Contests, new characters, giveaways, the Reginator. Alright, so how long have you been waiting here?
We've been waiting here since 11:30 this morning.
Since 8:30 this morning.
With the all-new Wii U, this is how you'll play next. On two screens.
Who can say where the road goes?
One player,
where the
against
day
four.
I did use this when I went to Dallas. The thing about this,